A Jaguar has been shot shortly after an Olympic torch ceremony in Brazil. The female named Juma escaped its handlers after the event in Manaus. Despite firing four tranquiliser darts, the cat was reportedly shot when she attacked a soldier. Organisers for the Rio Games have admitted it was a mistake to chain the wild animal next to the Olympic torch.